Hello friends, once again we are here to enhance your immigration knowledge with another informative session. This is Kathy and today I am going to explain the Australia PR points table for you. Australia PR points table is based on the five main criteria, which includes age, education, work experience, English language proficiency and additional factors, which includes other visa subclasses criteria, Australian work experience and Australian education and some other ways. Let's begin with the first criteria, which is age criteria. You will get 25 points if your age is in between 18 to 24 years or in between 33 to 39 years. You will get 30 points, which is highest point, if your age is in between 25 to 32 years. You will get 15 points if your age is in between 40 to 44 years. The general skill migration is not cup of your tea if your age is above 44 years. Now come to the education criteria. If you have complete your diploma or ITI, then you can claim 10 points. Your bachelor's and master's can bring you 15 points and your doctorate or PhD degree can reward you 20 points. Now let's talk about the English language proficiency. You are eligible to apply for the EOI with a competent English. However, the score will not add any points in your profile. To enhance 10 points in your profile, you need to achieve proficient level in each module. English language proficiency can also add 20 points in your profile if you achieve superior level in each module. Next point criteria is relevant work experience. 3 to 4 years of work experience can give 5 points in your profile, whereas 5 to 7 years of work experience can give 10 points. 8 years or more can give you the highest 15 points and there will be no point benefits for the less than 3 years of work experience. Now other criteria. Single applicant can get additional 10 point benefits, whereas a married applicant can only claim these points if their spouse can get skill assessment with competent English language score. Applicant can get 5 points with the spouse competent English language score. Add-on benefits for the 190 and 491 visa subclasses. Applicant can get 5 points if they apply under 190 subclass and 15 points will get if they apply under 491 visa subclass. Now let's just talk about the Australian study. 5 points you will get if you have completed your study in Australia and additionally 5 points you can get if you have completed 2 years study in any regional area. Now Australian work experience. Get 5 points on 1 to 2 years of Australian work experience. 3 to 4 years of work experience can give you the 10 points, whereas 5 to 7 years of work experience can give you 15 points and 8 years or more work experience you can get 20 points. And last but not the least, some other ways. NATI exam can give you 5 points additionally. On the completion of professional year, you can claim extra 5 points and 10 points you can claim if you have completed your specialized post-graduation qualification. So friend, this is all from my side. Stay connected for more informative videos. Till then, thank you and see you soon.